Today we celebrate St. Clare. This is the story of a woman who followed her own path in life. At 15, she refused to marry. Instead, she followed the example of a dynamic young preacher, Francis Bernardone. He became her lifelong friend and spiritual guide. Determined to dedicate her life to God, Clare escaped one night from her father's home in Assisi. Several miles away, in the little chapel called the Portiuncula, she received a rough woolen habit, exchanged her jeweled belt for a common rope with knots in it, and peacefully watched Francis cut her long golden tresses. Her sister Agnes soon joined her, as did other women. They lived a simple life of poverty, austerity, and seclusion from the world. Clare and her sisters went barefoot, slept on the ground, ate no meat, and observed almost complete silence. At the convent of San Damiano, Clare served the sick, waited on table, and washed the feet of begging nuns. She herself never left the convent walls, but popes, cardinals, and bishops often came to consult her. Clare died in 1253 and was canonized 2 years later.